guys, welcome back to my channel. The Lord said, financial aid. He said, kingdom financier and philanthropist. So, you know what that means. A lot of you are about to get that wealth transfer. And the Lord has called you to finance his kingdom, to spread the gospel. The Lord has called you to be a philanthropist, to be donor to the people in need, to do whatever business or place he puts on your heart to donate to. You're going to be in that position to do it. You're going to be in a position to help a lot of people that is in need. And the Lord is about to open that door for that financial aid so you can finance his kingdom, so you can take care of the poor, the needy, the sick, the widow, okay? So get ready for that blessing. Yes, this is not no sow a seed and watch this happen. No, this is from the throne room of God. The God said he's gonna bless you financially. He's gonna maybe give you an idea that or a business plan or something, and you're gonna be able to obtain this wealth. And when you get this wealth, he wants you to use most of it or some of it to finance his kingdom so the gospel could be spread. He wants you to use it to help the people in need and stuff like that, okay? So, be on the lookout. If you think this word is for you, you take it to the Lord and you ask him if this is for me, because he wants you to come to him himself so you can learn to hear him. And a very important part when you're going to the Lord to ask a question, don't just go and just ask. He says to enter his courts with praise and thanksgiving. So don't forget that part. When you do that part, like literally, when you're in praise and worship, he literally starts just speaking to you because you're showing him honor. You're giving him praise. You're giving him respect and all that thing. So when you reverence his presence or you honor his presence and you praise him and you thank him before you enter his courts, you're most likely going to hear what he has to say, or he's going to show you a vision, or a thought's going to come to your mind. Because most people think, when I say I heard God say, they think like I hear an audible voice. No, I think I heard an audible voice like in my dreams. But a random thought just come to my mind, or drop in my spirit, they say, or I get a vision when I'm praying, or he literally just starts speaking to me when I'm worshiping. So that's the most important part when you go into God is worship. Worship. I learned this from, what's her name? Lorian Speak. Oh, you need to watch her video about hearing God. Her video is really good. I'm going to link her thing down here. And yeah, that's the video for today. I heard him say multi-millionaire. Multi-millionaire. I heard millionaire. So get ready. It's about to be open. Your doorbell is about to be rung. So be on the lookout. That's the video for today. Thank you all for liking and subscribing, okay? Stay blessed. Thank you.